It's drift now. I didn't properly set it up. It's just slightly moving to the right now. Wait. I have to zero it. I'm not moving the camera. Doesn't seem to be moving. I think it's good. Yep. It's a stream laggy right now. It seems laggy. I have a little lost frames. Looking at my phone and it seems really laggy, so I don't know if it's my phone or what's the deal. Where is you? Seems too good, man. Seems to. Is the dial thing here? I forget. Is it an Ember Twin? I guess I should check real quick. It's an Ember Twin. Something about all the shards wanting to teach me something. Something. looking for the gravity cannon. Am I? Yeah. I want the shuttle. A cannon, man. What the fuck? So yeah, I don't know. The stream looks really choppy to me. Let me check that real quick. Streaming at 50. 130, yeah, it's not losing frames, I guess it's just my phone being a duty. Where is the gravity cannon? Is it like left of this? Right of this? No fucking clue. Yep. Now I just need the moon, and I'm good. Where's the moon? Guess I should have taken that picture before. I saw it once, then it faded away. Do I even know like trajectory that I want for this thing? Like where it's meant to be? Am I just taking a wild guess? Cause yeah. This doesn't count, unfortunately. I don't even know where it is, so. It's not a simple S. I got the idea, I just need the execution now. And Lord knows where the fuck the quantum moon is. Yeah, I guess I should go to the locator first and then head here. Because it's gonna be a wild goose chase otherwise. Let's do that. In the meanwhile, I just pray that this thing doesn't fall over. It'd be nice if there was just, you know, teleporting mechanics, but I guess it doesn't want to. I don't care for it though, if it's there. I need it to orbit this place. Giant Steve, that doesn't help me either. It has to be orbiting Ember Twin. Gotcha. Oh wait, it goes away. And if I take a picture with the ship, that also goes away. Can I land with the ship? I have to use the shuttle, right? Do I have to use the shuttle? Do I have to use the shuttle? Feels like I do. I don't know. It's hiding right now. Too close to the sun for my taste. Unfortunately, my picture that I take with the thing, it won't stay. I mean, I'm going to Riddle Hollow right now, so I guess this could work if I do like a really improvised landing. Which would require me to blindly land in Riddle Hollow. Or I can just, you know, do this. Yeah, it's a picture. And then I can try and land here. It's right there. Problem is, how do I unlatch? I have to unlatch while that thing is on my vision. Alright, I found a cannon though, so it's one step closer. Another thing is that I have to be aligned. Okay. Where's the thing? I have to unlatch while looking at it. I don't know if it counts though, because it's smooth. Pro wasn't looking at it. Maybe it doesn't. It won't matter though, because the picture's gone now. Yeah. That can only help so much. Probably gone by now. Maybe what I need to do is I land near these things because they have pictures of the moon while I have taken the picture of this so it doesn't go away. I call the shuttle and I go. That's one option. Because God knows where it is right now. It'd be a miracle if it lines up. But it's probably intended for me not to find it this way. Yeah, it's right there. It's gone. Where though? No, that's Shine Steep. Where's number twin? Here. Can I see the moon? It's orbiting Dark Bramble, really? Now it's here. I guess follow the quantum fluctuations, maybe? Not in Dark Bramble, not here. Which means it has to be closer. Like there. It's out of sight, though. But it was there. Except it was fucking with me. Not on the right trajectory. Finding it with the minimap count? It seemed like it. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Fuck! Oh, why can't I take a picture now? No! Piece of shit. That was it. Fuck. Now it's hiding. It was right here, man. Fuck love. How does the... Shit. Alright. I guess my best bet is, take a picture with the ship. I don't know. Is their probe, like, special or something? No, right? It's just another ship. See it? No, that's fancy. Go away now. Go away. Gonna show up eventually. I guess it was just that simple. I'm afraid it's a little late though. But I've got the idea. I probably want to take a picture of my ship and the moon. Just so it doesn't move. Alright, some little rules that I gotta remember. I gotta go to the shrine when it's at the northern side. Or something. It's at the moon. This. Bad. Doesn't matter right now. It's streaming at 20 FPS. Why? Okay, hold up. Why is it streaming at 20 FPS? That's the problem. It's not dropping frames, it's just low FPS. For what? I'm gonna restart the stream.